Previously, you discovered what diabetes is, what the three main types of diabetes are, and the main symptoms. In this video, you'll discover the role omega-3 fatty acids play in fighting this disease, how the humble Eskimo leads the way, a disturbing development in the direction diabetes is now taking, and the foods to eat and the foods to avoid. Meanwhile, would you like to get an ongoing collection of news, reports, resources and courses on various health and wellness issues linked or connected with omega-3? It's so easy to access. Just take a quick moment to subscribe and click the bell icon so you'll never miss out on future videos uploaded to this channel again. Plus, watch this video to the very end to get access to a special report entitled Sugar Addiction, the Shocking Findings of a Processed Poison. So, here are those four further aspects of diabetes you need to be aware of. Number one, omega-3 and diabetes sufferers. As diabetes is viewed as a sugar disease, your nutrition and diet has a huge impact on how it is controlled in the body. Foods that are rich in omega-3 fatty acids should be eaten, as they can help reduce and or regulate your normal blood sugar levels. There have been studies of the diets of Inuits, such as Eskimos from Greenland, who eat a lot of fish and seal and whale meat. Results have shown that these people have lower levels of blood cholesterol, lower triglyceride levels, and lower rates of heart diseases than people living in Denmark, where the population consumes less fish. Along with numerous other studies, many health professionals acknowledge that diets which include foods rich in omega-3 fatty acids may help reduce insulin resistance in diabetics. So, it comes as no surprise then that the best sources of omega-3 fatty acids are oily cold water fish such as salmon, mackerel, herring and sardines. 2. Nuts and seeds such as walnuts, flax seeds and pumpkin seeds. 3. Green vegetables such as kale, Brussels sprouts and spinach. And 4. Other items such as canola oil and avocados. Studies in the UK indicate that a balanced diet that includes omega-3 rich foods is beneficial for gut health, which helps protect against obesity and type 2 diabetes. Number 2. Diabetes and blindness. One other negative aspect of diabetes is that it increases the risk of blindness, known as retinopathy. In the US, it's reckoned that over 5% of the population is affected by this. Diabetic retinopathy arises when the eye's blood vessels expand or where cells attach and grow on the retina, eventually blocking your vision. Because more people are developing type 2 diabetes, retinopathy is becoming a bigger problem. Equally, further research indicates that a diet rich in omega-3 fatty acids can help protect your eyes because it helps to keep blood sugar levels low. To put another way, the anti-inflammatory nature of the omega-3 fatty acids helps to stop the blood vessels in the eyes from swelling and bursting. Number 3. What to eat. In addition to the omega-3 foods already mentioned, the following are also suggested as being items to include in your diet if you are diabetic. 1. Wholemeal bread. 2. Buckwheat flour products. And 3. Various vegetables. As regards meat and fish, low-fat beef and veal and no-fat fish are suggested. Now, one thing to remember in all of this regarding omega-3 fatty acids is that it's best to get them from the food you eat as opposed to relying wholly on supplements such as omega-3 fish oil supplements. The supplement should be viewed as being supplemental to the food, not as a replacement. Whilst fish oil supplements can help reduce triglyceride levels — triglyceride is the fat that builds up in your blood as a consequence of calories not being used by the body for type 2 diabetic sufferers, thereby reducing their risk of a heart attack — you do have to be aware that they can raise the levels of bad cholesterol in your blood. In addition, if you have any concerns about blood clotting, or you've suffered a stroke, or you're scheduled to have surgery, or you're just concerned overall, always talk with your local doctor before using any such supplements. Number 4. And what to avoid. Owing to the nature of having too much blood sugar or glucose in the body, it follows that the following foods are to be avoided. 1. Fatty foods, for example, fried breakfasts. 2. Flour, sugar and salt, the white stuff. 3. Processed meat. 4. Canned food and sauces, more processed foods. 5. Spicy food and 6. Takeaways, such as fast food like burgers and french fries, fish and chips, curries and more. Summary. Diabetes is no longer a disease restricted to certain categories of people, such as obese or old people. Unfortunately, teenagers and young children can also be diagnosed, and gestational diabetes can occur in the latter stages of pregnancy for some women. However, the good news is that as people become more aware of the benefits of a healthy diet and regular exercise, they can reduce the risk of being diagnosed with diabetes, especially where they already have type 2 diabetes, where they can at least manage and reverse the disease. Unfortunately, the same cannot be said for type 1 diabetes sufferers, where daily medication is required. Fortunately, in the majority of cases, omega-3 fatty acids have a vital role to play in helping to provide a healthy diet to keep the disease in check and, in some cases, help reverse the symptoms by lowering blood sugar levels. So, diabetes is a rather unpredictable disease, with one aspect being potentially manageable, type 2, whilst other aspects are more damaging, retinopathy, and immediately life-threatening, type 1. Now you have an overall awareness of diabetes, the next video in the series will cover the role omega-3 fatty acids play in the fight against a condition that some people confuse with diabetes and arthritis, and that is fibromyalgia. In the meantime, we hope you've enjoyed the information provided in this video. If you like the content of this and other videos on the Omega-3 Zone channel, and maintaining or improving your health and fitness is a priority in your life, then please feel free to share this video with like-minded people. In which case, by subscribing to the Omega-3 Zone channel, please click the subscribe button at the bottom of this video, and then by clicking the bell icon, this will ensure that you get notified of future videos being uploaded. And don't forget to download your free special report entitled Sugar Addiction: The Shocking Findings of a Processed Poison. Access it by clicking on the URL link in the description box below this video. And now for the boring but essential bit. Kindly note, the content of this video does not constitute medical advice in any shape or form and has been created for passive informational purposes only. End of boring but essential bit. Thanks for watching. Until next time, bye for now.